So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IV? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
At your
leave the ones around you to the big bang!
Pin them to the wall. At your pleasure. Rest in peace. I need you. Descend it is. Not allow him to gain any more power.
Now get to work! erase you all. Go!
Gouge him! Slice him.
Pardon me.
Gouge him. Go ahead.
Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
It's your turn.
Die.
Thank you.
phone. I wonder if I can reach that. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Don't even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Maybe don't try to think too much, Jimmy!
He's sure that he's hiding on my head. Slice him to see the world. Here, now.
Right.
say. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Ah! Ah! Get out of here!